They're still going. Yeah, close enough. Well, hi everybody. Well, back on again in time for some more Gems of War. And then, like I put on my Twitch description, a mild back injury, or let me, I said that totally wrong. I only got a mild back injury. Not as bad as yesterday, but it's still kind of there. I still had to pop an ibuprofen, so. But I kind of figured out what it was. I felt my mattress and right around where my lower back normally is, there's kind of a little divot. So, yeah, and I've had a constant problem with my mattress over the years. It just over time the whole mattress, like right around the middle of it, just kind of started sinking. But the problem is I've been looking into getting a replacement, but the cheapest I could find is $300, and it's gotta be a brand spanking new mattress, not a used one. So maybe a refurb, but now that I think about it, yeah, I think the cheapest refurb mattress that I could find was like $300. So that's more than I want to spend. So yeah, I got pillows and cushions. Like, again, over the years, I've been having to stick pillows and cushions in between the mattress and the box spring, try to keep that part of the mattress up. So I ended up having to make a few adjustments here and there in the pile I got under my mattress. So I had to adjust that. So yeah. I think my mom was like, "Well, maybe if you just spent the $300 on the new mattress, you'll never have the problem ever again." You know, basically the sunk cost fallacy. Well, my cost is only pillows and cushions. Was I saying mattresses earlier? Anyway, my cost is only pillows and cushions. I mean, whatever I gotta do to avoid having to pay $300 for a frickin' mattress. So, but anyway, today's stream, I did all my dailies and stuff like that this morning, so that's all done. Now it's just gonna be just mat farming, doing some PvP, maybe some other oddball stuff. So yeah. And then for the music, this one here, I think it came out about a month ago, Druid Stone, the Lost Album. I've actually played on one of their other albums. I think it was one of their, I'd probably have to look into it, but I have played one of their other albums on in the stream before. But this one here is like the Lost Album. But I think it's one of their earlier ones. This is basically if John Lennon rocked out with his cock out, or if you decide you want to play punk music, this is what you'd get. So yeah, it's a reissue. It came out sometime last year. There. Oh, that's right, I think I skipped the whole. Yeah, two of them in here aren't even worth it. Waste of time. I don't really feel like playing my main right now. Just kind of burned. Turn to shit. Grab this one too. Yeah, finally got it to work. Or let me rephrase that. It finally worked. And I forgot to mention earlier, having some red kidney beans with barbecue sauce. And the usual chocolate almond milk. Just pin it. He's gotta go. Thank you.
start this.
I feel on the turnips. Or the turnip crew, I mean. Nice that my 40% keeps kicking in. Oh, didn't that time. Alright, let's re-rack that shit. I'm gonna need more than just 3 green gems. The whole board and then get a 4 match out of that. Three matches. Got that too, huh? Getting board fucked, you just know it's a boss battle. So, everybody's getting all the mana they need, and I'm getting nothing. Three matches. 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 You guys should be frozen. So, I'm about to lose somebody. It has to be flawless. Looks like it isn't. Got lucky. Match kind of hard to turn down. Rematches. One stinking hit point. I basically gotta shut down Gorbil quick. He can devour. Oh, never mind, he got battle crashed. Board blowing. Wrong one. Kicked in. it's just him that's impervious. Gonna need more than just four greenies. Fuck. When you get bored, fuck, you just know it's a boss battle. Three matches. Luckily, Frozen kicked in. Ding! We got a High King Iron Gut in the third slot, not the fourth, so we'll just go with this. Never mind, the battle crashed him. Not as severe as yesterday. It's still there though. Yeah, my, I found out this morning that my mattress, it has a little divot, it's kind of sinking right around the middle of the mattress where my, lower back is. So, I had to adjust all the pillows and cushions that I have underneath it, like between the mattress and the box spring. Cause, it's a problem I've had for years. My mattress really needs to be replaced, but the problem is the cheapest mattress that I could find is $300. Here in the United States, $300 for a mattress is basically highway robbery. I mean, I can't afford that, so I've been having to stick, again, pillows and cushions and stuff like that, whatever I can find, underneath the mattress to kind of prop up the middle of it. It's kind of ghetto, but it's a hell of a lot cheaper than having to pay $300 that I can't afford for a new mattress. So, still having to take ibuprofen and Tylenol though. Kinda need to be able to target Gorbel. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah. Yeah, gonna have to go with this one. It's only the first battle in the Explorer run, so I can always restart it. No harm, no foul. Oh, there went my Browns. Three matches. Gorble's about to go off. Gorble's about to go off. Ooh, Frozen kicked in. Controller's glitching. Three matches. Fucking Roy. Got cleansed. Kinda not feeling the turnip crew, but yeah. I kinda need to be able to target Gorble as well. Gotta keep on him though. Double tap. Controller glitched. Yeah, same thing. I gotta target Gorble. Okay, When I did the copyright check on this album, it came up all right. But what he's playing right now is a cover of a Black Sabbath cover, Electric Funeral. So, Hopefully I'll still be able to export this video to YouTube. Wrong one. This one, Goblin King definitely needs to be shut down. Before I do, I don't think he's impervious. Yeah. Nothing. Well, about that. Ding. Out of board blowing, and that blows.
They take you now. They take you now.
Yeah, I should have it. Yeah. Gotta go back to the Gabi group. I gotta be able to specifically target Corporal. Flaming an eye as well. Thank you. really. Not one single four match. Get the hell out of station. Last track, apparently. Yeah, this is Martin Sturzer. I forget the name of the album. I got a bad memory. Relativity. But this is like an hour and a half long album, so most likely I probably won't have it on that long. If I was to venture a guess, probably about a half hour. Yeah, I know. The album art on this media player that I use, and I need to up the volume. But anyway, the album art that I use, that the media player uses, is not the best. And as you can probably tell with all these albums I've been playing, the no two album arts are exactly alike. Like, some of them are really small, some are really big. So I constantly have to make adjustments to make them fit in my game window. And then even then, yeah, the quality isn't that great. It's like low res. But it's the only media player that I could find that actually shows album art. My Windows media player, first one that comes to mind, doesn't show any album art at all. It's just a black screen or a black square. Like one other that I tried doesn't show any album art at all. It's just straight text. Like, that's it. So. Best I can with what I got. Storm going. Somebody got cleansed off. Matches. I'll take it. Kicked in. Not that time. Kinda need to get out of the dark storm. Never mind. I got two of them. Gotta love it. Rematches. Ooh, only got one off. Rematches. Hey, 40% kicked in. And once again, pretty lucky with the 40%. They've actually been going off 40% of the time and not 10%. Rematches. Let's re-rack that shit. Once again, is some shitty RNG. Still hasn't been debuffed. There we go, finally. Frozen. Frozen. Kicked in. Not a good way to start. Thank you. Whoop. Let's get something different in there. Alrighty, let's turn into shit. Take them. Right, let me out. This didn't even last 30 minutes. This was one of those albums I forgot to mention earlier that if I'm on my break or lunch at work, I'll oftentimes have this on just for background music. But even at work, I never had this on that long. So, oh screw, your album's on. I don't know the name of the band, it's a bunch of Japanese characters, but it's Flowers Bloom Beneath the Pale Gloom. That's the name of the album. Not a good way to start. Thank you. Well, there went my Browns. Confusing wording. You mean each green gem before they all get removed or after? Just gonna cleanse everybody off, so. This is gonna be a tough one. Thank you. guess I'll go with this one. I'll bring out my main. Yeah, it's just getting the tangle on him, but like I said, it's gonna get cleansed off of him anyway, so. Oh wait, she got stunned, okay. So, shut that down. Battle's all but won now. Made short work of that. Storm and lava, mountain. So I guess this one again. Angel again. Been real lucky with these lately. Not enough. click. Like, damn.
Ultra combo!
Surge. Did not pay attention. Queen Bee's in here, so she's gotta be stunned. So if I'd have known about her, or I should say, if I had the mental capacity to remember to pay attention, would have brought in a different group. She basically has to be specifically targeted. background for a bit. Didn't really help much. So, it looks like we're watching Trolls Pin. We're checking out Trolls Pinball. So. Yeah, I gotta break off for a bit. Gotta use the bathroom and we'll most likely make me something else to eat while I'm up.
Happy forest, the happiest tree, with the happiest creatures the world has ever known. The trolls, they love nothing more than sing, and dance, and hug, and sing, and hug.
Anyway,
dance, and
I'll be back.
Did you mention that trolls love to dance?
Awfully quiet.
So inspired by the sound, they took six strings. Those six strings have the power to control all music. They could play anything. Hurry up. All scores are multiplied.
Techno! Every troll is free to be happy and live in perfect harmony, and that's why they hug every hour.
Suppliers rise.
No trolls left behind.
It's super spinner mode.
Oh, I wish hug hour was every half hour.
Are really good at blending in.
this for later.
Here! These are for you!
Look! The jackpots are lit!
Oh.
Extra ball!
Salapin sauce.
No! Trolls left behind!
Let's dance! Come on! Just one little high five! Too slow. Yeah, shoot up.
Yes, shoot them.
Two more. Only one more time.
And later on, if it comes to this, or if it comes to it, I'll probably have some peanut butter M&M's as well.
Control's main source of happiness comes from singing.
That feeling? That was happiness.
Oh, look. The kickbacks are activated. Super Ramps mode. He looks hungry. Maybe you should feed him with something before he eats you.
Oh, let me hug it.
Ball locked. Ramps are cool. Shoot the ramps.
And have some chicken breast with lemon pepper sauce. Death save. Yeah. Or almost.
Multipliers rise. If I were you.
Multipliers rise!
We will save this for later.
And this is Pinball FX.
It's Super Bumpers mode.
Looks kind of homebrewy, unless was there copyrighted music on this? There's music on it.
It's all these sounds and all our differences that make the world a richer place. Because we can't have a nice world.
Multipliers rise.
Okay.
Did I mention that trolls love to dance?
Oh, great. Colors. Yay.
Yeah, I turned to shit quick. Just like that, multi-ball's over. Yeah. Based from, actual doll line, too. No. 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 Instant deal breaker. Death save. That's actually illegal in tournaments. Should be multi-ball, yep. You might have it turned off. He's been milkshaking the table, but no warnings or tilts or nothing. Oh, there goes one. Set up.
Super jackpot. No worry. Take your time.
Yeah, I think he's got tilt turned off. Just like that, it cut it off. yeah. So, let's go here. Actually. Okay, a bit of a waste. Need my infinite wisdom.
Uh-oh, retard alert!
I kept thinking it worked like, Orbs of Foraging, it just automatically goes up one level, but nope. What's the cause? So, bad call. Let's re-rack that. My guy's dropping dead. Thank you. rolling. Yeah, this one here. Oh, don't fuck up on me. There we go. Nothing. Just like clockwork. This might be a short session. I'm beginning to nod off. I thought I had some good sleep aside from my lower back, but apparently not. No browns or perps. So let's re-rack that. Is it just me, or is this... No, 50%. Look at its own. Yeah, volume's just right. All browns are perps.
Damn it!
Oh. Long climb out of the abyss.
Ass!
Hey, I'm surprised I got a horde match out of that. Mouse glitching. Oh, still not enough. Surge. Wish my mouse would stop glitching. Feels like it's running over speed bumps right now. Whoa, back up. One stinking hit point. Silenced. Hey, right off the bat. how that turned to shit.
Retard! What the fuck?
That's the poor match up there. Group. Oh, never mind, he got battle crashed. No one got debuffed. Here comes nothing. Hey, how about that ago? Should have it. Still the same album. Nope, never mind. I'm probably only gonna have this on briefly. Lava. Wrong one. Okay, so, that's the extent of that. But, yeah, that last album, I love the first track, but the rest of it is just tired old black metal. Believe it or not, it's actually one of my favorite genres. The problem is at least 90% of it sounds the same. Kind of the same thing with this album, too. Love the first track, but the rest of the album doesn't really do it for me. Hell, I don't think I've even listened to the whole album on this. Maybe got as far as maybe halfway in the album. I think it's like it's like an hour. Or I should say it's a 90 minute album. So yeah. I think it got as far as like half hour, 45 minutes in.
Oh!
Get off and walk. Ah, click.
Ultra combo!
They kind of misspelled that, or kind of wrote that wrong. Give 37 armor to all allies. Oh, look at all those three matches. Pretty much had to put a curse on him. Crack those nuts. To this one. Here comes nothing. Just like clockwork. George Green tag on the top guy. Top guy. Top guy. You don't tag on the top guy. I guess I'll have to do that. Top guy. guy's got a shield up. All right, we do that instead. Yeah, I got it. Ha After the song here, this is where my interest in the album just starts waning. But like I said, I only last maybe a half hour, 45 minutes into this. Let's re-rack that shit. And kill him. Got an insta kill, so. Ratio on that. Oh. Still nothing. This is more of a novelty team than anything. I've said it before in other matches, but this is a group, this is a team that works great until it doesn't. keep not getting my surge. Hey, finally made it. Blue to brown. Which I ain't got. Didn't get diddly squat out of that. My God, all the board fucking. Wait, you kind of get the idea as to how this team works. To a good start. Still not enough freaking greens. Really? Got it now. Nope, one enough. Dracos, I think he's got an insta-kill too. Yeah, so... And he's fucking impervious. Yeah, I'll probably have to break out the main for this one. Get my surge. He's impervious, so there's not much I can do. Shot myself in the foot, so, yeah. Wrong one. Thank you. should be enough. Search. That looks like it's gonna take a lot for this to get off the ground. Matches. I need neither. Okay, usually this is about as far as I go on this album. I mean, Stoner Rock's great, but, you know, it's like these guys don't even know what the fuck they're doing at this point. And this ain't the only album, this ain't the only track where they do this. I mean, almost as bad as the Shags. Alright, here we go. Not even sure what to call these guys. Kitty Punk? Pleasure. I forgot the name of the album. Vortex of Shit. And for what it's worth, these guys are from New Zealand, so they're not Americans. Sam Kinison went punk. Yeah. not quite. That's good. Again? Yeah. Almost, but not quite. Electro Storm is red and yellow, so that could end up screwing me over. So he's got to get cursed. So we're back to here. It's nothing. It's like clockwork. But yeah, we're gonna be going back and forth like this a lot. He still needs to be stunned though. So. Back to that. Just gonna go ahead and do it. Still not stunned. Still like to stun him. What's going on? Oh, he's cursed. That's what I was trying to say. He's cursed. Yeah, There we go, finally. Should be enough, yep. Lacking in the IQ department there, Joe. Let's re-rack that shit. We'll be right back. This is a really wonky ability right here. It only deals damage. It only deals splash damage on the second to last enemy. That's it. You can't target it or anything. So if there is no second to last enemy, it does nothing. Surge. That'll get you a badge. Yeah, I'm gonna have to give that one a pass. I mean, three of them badges shouldn't be cheap, but 500 gems? A little steep. That shit. Rematches. Stuff right here, but I think I played this a couple days ago, and this is like an hour-long album, so I probably won't have it on that long. Oh, perfect. But yeah, Yeah, this is a genre called sea synth. No cleanse. Yes, indeedy. Did I get my surge? I probably won't get anything out of this one. Nope. So,
God fucking damn it!
This is not a good way to start this battle.
God fucking damn it!
So, you have to watch it all turn to shit. I won't get anything out of this. Well, how about that?
Ass!
And if this were PvP right now, I'd have been dead a long time ago. Let me rephrase that. I probably would have retreated a long time ago. Glad I'm healing more I'm healing back all the damage I'm taking from all the rage attacks.
Holy shit.
And we still got a mythic battle. This time I'm not even gonna bother with these guys. I'll just go ahead and didn't get my surge. Just occurred to me. I have to do it. Got shit. I'll climb out of the abyss.
Oh.
Holy shit!
Ultra Combo!
Kinda spoke too soon on that. With the free matches this time. Not a good way to start. Let's have some green gems, please. Hey, 40% kicked in. Stinking hit point. Get that cleansed. Once again. They did great last battle. Now I can't do shit on this one. One extreme to the other. Barely got it going. Thank you.
Holy shit. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Let me do a little bit of PvP first, but otherwise, the way it's looking right now, I'm probably going to be shutting down fairly soon. Oh, that turned to shit quick. Ah, that's why. Got out of the skull storm, whatever it's called, where's my cursor, there it is. Rematches. Rematches. Well, we have this. Go ahead and bring out the shitbirds, but I kind of have my doubts on this. Oh, wait. Oh, 6 mana. Okay, so... there goes one. Let's give him some free matches. Ooh, I got lucky somewhere. We actually won. Pet Rescue. Oh, that got off to a shitty start. All the debuffs are going on Zul'Goth, so all wasted. Three matches. This was enough. And the game froze up. Alright, so... No, still the same album. Probably gonna be my last battle here. Nope, didn't work. And we are looking at a loss. Actually, let's do this. Nope. Alright, let's try one more. I'm gonna go ahead and go over here and do this one instead. I guess it won't be this one. Kinda got board fucked right at the outset. So, yeah. Get anything out of this. Ooh, got lucky at the last moment. Hey, 40% kicked in. Nope. Hey, frozen kicked in. Percent kicked in. I guess I probably should have said a long time ago, but when I say 40% kicking in, it's this. It's a 40% chance to get an extra turn. Okay, so, yeah, that's going to do it for me, everybody. I'm going to go ahead and call it good. I'm beginning to nod off, so... And then plus, one, I got to work tonight, so I got to leave for that here in a few hours. And I still need to get going on my blog post as well. I got to get that all typed up and posted up. So, and I most certainly need to get a nap in there as well. So, but otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that, and... My work week has started up, so that means tomorrow, Friday, and Saturday, I'm usually going to be pretty well ripped up from a night at work. So don't be surprised if I don't come on and stream on those days, because it probably meant I just wasn't up for it. But if I do come on, my default time is going to be 2:30 p.m., and that is U.S. Central Time. But until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.